Do you ever feel like you're in the middle? Yes. And when you ask me that question, I replace middle with the word average. So I think like, yeah, I'm just like in the middle for everything in my life ever. Like I'm just average.